Hey everybody, Shay Kantus here, again with some more Metro Last Light, and here we are in the last battle for D6. So, let's see where we need to go from here. Oh, hello there. Look, everybody, it's Omen. Oh.
Well, Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The Red Line's advancing on three sides. My brother's in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated. Most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta, to battle!
To battle!
Sparta!
What do you got, buddy? You're my last pit stop? Sega, ooh. Hell yeah. And replace. Go like a light machine gun. Let's do both of those. There you go. Ooh, damn, 100 rounds. How much does the Sega hold? 21. And then I got my big fucking sniper. Oh shit. Well, I got all my ammo back. Okay, cool.
Ammo squad, that's enough. Get back here.
Check your gear. Shoes tight, zippers up.
Fucking Omen.
Get ready, people.
Nice helmet. Cover back here. Help me, Omen. Thank you. Thanks, Omen. How was I getting shot? I was in cover. Right. melted out here. All done. Armor-piercing sniper rifle.
They're falling back. We won. We beat them. We really did.
Bitch.
Fuck with the Rangers.
Fuck out of here.
They're still strong. Report the situation, Sergeant. Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
I'm out of grenades. There you go. Precision shots.
Well, looks like we did it. Great job, everyone. The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we've lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Kantus, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
Damn, Omen. That's not funny.
What the hell is this?
Another train.
Stay alert, men!
Save your voice, Kirillo. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you.
Poor Miller.
Artyom, it is time.
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
What?
Artyom, no need for that now.
Thank you, little one. He came back. Oh, the Dark Ones are back!
Uman died, like most of the Spartans.
No.
Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards, even though he's confined to a wheelchair. And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, what if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us? The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin, maybe that was the pardon and salvation. For me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Ordo. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
The Dark Ones are gone. But I know we will meet again.
Aww.
Maybe they really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.
Oh, that was great. Ooh, as a Metro 2033 fan as I was, I've never played Metro Last Light, and damn, was that amazing. Whew. At least I got the good ending. I hope that's the good ending. Forgiveness. That they actually forgave us. And I'm happy that the Dark Ones are still around. Give me that shit ending from the first one. But I hope you guys enjoyed this series. It's another series knocked out on my channel. I think this is the 12th game that we've completed. Thanks everybody who stuck around. If you guys are enjoying the credits, I'm going to just go ahead and shut up and let you guys enjoy it. And I'll touch back with you after. Alright guys, looks like there's no fun little cutscene at the end. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. If you guys are new here, go ahead and hit subscribe. Notification bell for the impromptu streams and daily uploads. And if you guys made it all the way to the end of the credits, you guys are fantastic. Go ahead and type Dark One in the comments below if you watched all the way through to let me know if you guys actually watched it. Or if you guys just skipped. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys have a lovely afternoon. Discord and donation links are in the description below, as always. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. It was a blast to play. Almost as good as the first one. I still liked it, though. Alright, guys. Bye.